Jan Skolt said it is the duty of all employees to ensure that the expectations of the people are met and exceeded.
This year has been tagged the year of reckoning by His Excellency the President of Namibia, Dr. Hage Kanko. And the reckoning is taking stock, assessing, calculating, and this means that this year we will have a reckoning of all our past, present, and future acts to ensure the continued drive of our nation to eradicate poverty.
Apart from speedy service delivery, Skolt said focus must also be on eradication of poverty and job creation initiatives. He says national and regional development strategic plans must serve as guiding documents to defeat hunger and poverty.
As we are aware, there are strategic guiding documents on a national and regional scale, the NDP5, SWAPO Manifesto, Vision 2030, and also the Karas Regional Council strategic plan, which was launched in October last year. These things must be implemented and brought to life.
Skolt, who is also the constituency councillor, reminded his colleagues and senior officials to manage time and stop engaging in marathon meetings, which end up without positive results.